Wari Wolves have gradually picked up from the ruins of their poor start to the season. They received visitors, Giwa FC, knowing their poor attack that have scored just 5 times before kickoff needed to start firing on all cylinders. The first goal arrived in the 12th minute of play. A free kick by King Osanga was first met by Captain Goodluck Onomadu, whose header was scuffed by John Odumegu before the ball somehow returned to him and he didn't miss from 2 yards. Wari Wolves got the second of the game 29 minutes in when Odumegu met a fine pass to calmly slot past Giwa's goalkeeper.
He has finally broken the leg jinx. Odumegu has made it 2 for Wari Wolves.
Odumegu was denied his brace with 10 minutes left in the game when his lob beat the keeper, but not the crossbar. A comfortable day in the office for Wari Wolves ended with the Seasider scoring 2 goals in a league match for the first time this season.
End of the encounter. After 19 minutes,